Leftover curry, you can always turn it into a soup. Put the leftover into the blender. Add a tablespoon of seasoning into it. Add a can of coconut milk. And garlic leaves to it.
So good!
A couple of 200 milliliter DoddleBags and stick them in the freezer for enjoying later on.